good about that. I like this idea of the circles and the social distancing. And I think it's working out really well. And I think this is a great idea.
It feels really good, actually. Everybody's been cooped up in the house. I know I've been in the house since March, since my store closed.
It's beautiful weather, got drinks, got lots of golf going on, and just having a great time with my family.
Y'all have this, you know, social distancing there, so keeping us in this nice circle, and then we're outside as well, so things can't get any better.
Yes, everyone's got masks on and there's hand sanitizer wipes, so I think everyone's done a good job, and everything's sectioned off as well.
It's definitely safe out here. It's outdoors. I'm a nurse, and I feel completely comfortable out here.
But I've been like messaging her all day, like, and all week. I'm so excited for Thursday.
Yeah. It just gave you something to look forward to, finally.
And this is my friend Yvette here, and we're having the best time.